anal sex regular? Like you feel like that's like a part of adult sex, or like you not like that type of like person?
You
feel
if like you went, if you into that shit, it is
like that's always regular. Like it shouldn't be. It's regular.
I'm saying if that's what you into, if you ain't into that, then that shit ain't regular. You know what I'm saying? How you feel about that shit? Is it regular for you, Cup?
Regular when you say regular, first off, I don't answer questions. I'm just here to do my job. I get paid to ask questions. I mean, so that's firstly. You feel me? Secondly, you know what I mean? When I hear regular, I just hear regular like it's all the time. Like it's, I don't think it's an all the time thing, but I don't answer questions. So you bag a chick. You feel me? Y'all social media playing, blah, 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 whatever, back and forth. She from L.A., though. You finally get to L.A. She got both her wisdom teeth pulled, and she on a period. What a coinky day. But she wants you to go in through the trunk. You going?
You damn right. I went all the way to L.A., cuz I'm... Bruh,
you not. You just so happened there. We go to L.A. for a battle. Y'all start texting and shit. She like, yo, you gonna laugh, but the craziest shit happened. I got both my teeth pulled today, so my shit's a little swollen. I can't really open my mouth like that, and I'm bleeding. But you were going through the trunk.
I'm some nasty nook, nigga. I'm going through the trunk. That was a long fucking wait, bro. Like, I done came miles, cuz. I waited. I fucking had to wait. I gotta get something, bitch. You not about to just have me out here just, something gotta get, bro.
So that's so you could like, so. So the first time you link with a chick, you cool, like, don't, like, the trunk is regular. You feel like the trunk ain't really crazy.
It ain't regular, but for that situation right there. With me having to wait, she in the fuck. Yeah, I did.
She all the way, gotta she get, all the way in L.A. I don't know when I'm going to see you again type shit.
Yeah, something got to get, bitch. I need a souvenir. Fuck that.
He said I need a souvenir.
I need to go with.
Yo.
These questions out of fucking line, man. But I'm gonna answer them because it's you, son.
So you meet a chick, right? Meet a nice little chick. Y'all been dealing with each other for a year. You make her your girl. Soon as you make her your girl, well, now 2 years. Soon as you make her your girl, she feel like there's no more reason to lie to you. So she tell you she got a 2-year-old son. You stay?
I'm out, cuz.
You out?
Yeah. That ain't got, you should have told me this. We from the rip with this. Like,
that's not that easy. She likes you.
I don't give a fuck. You should have liked me enough to let me know, bitch, that you got a fucking kid. Like,
let me know.
Her baby daddy probably still smacking that shit and everything. Like, you, bitch, you just got me out. Nah. You know niggas be overprotective over they bitch, bro. Niggas ain't beat, bro.
You come home and wifey getting spanked by a dyke. You done with her?
See, that's a tough question right there.
She get hit by a dyke, leg up on her shit.
Strap around the waist and everything.
Strap around the waist. She got her legs strapped in the shit. You know, it's like a little, it's like thong panties with a dick connected. She put that shit on. Tie that shit up. All wifey from the back.
I don't know, cuz.
You come in, wifey.
I'm gonna feel some type of way. I ain't gonna get rid of her. I'm gonna feel some type of way. I might beat the dyke bitch up, though. I might beat that bitch up for trying to be a man. Like, I might put hands on that bitch, yo. Like, you wanted to be a man? Like, fuck it. Like, this is what we gotta do. Like, I love my bitch. Like,
yo!
I love my bitch, cuz. I would have to beat
this dyke up.
I'ma beat this bitch up. She tried to beat, yo, sir. Bitch wanted to be me. Like, you know what I'm saying? I don't like that. Yeah. Bitch wanted to be me. I'm not with that, bro. She gotta get beat the fuck up, bro.
Yo,
that's
y'all
You beat the up, taking the strap off, cut that shit, bitch, the fuck out. And then I'm going to proceed. You know what I'm saying? Get right.
You said you going to take the strap off and cut it?
Cut that shit. Hold up. Do I got my shit? Motherfucker. Fuck wrong with you, bitch. Like.
Yo, the nigga.
You, you see these? Hey, cut.
You ain't going to cut her shit, bro. You going to cut her shit? Wow.
That shit out of here.
Yo, this shit's expensive. The good ones.
Hey, man. That's on her. I'm trying to be a fucking man. Like,
yo, you done with wifey after that?
Nah, man. Situation, man. I can't be done with her, bro. But I ain't. That dyke bitch, bro. She got to go, bro.
So you blame the dyke?
Yeah, I blame the dyke. Because them dyke bitches be going hard. Like niggas, man. And you know they do. Bitch, you be like, what up, shorty? I'm feel like, yo, and I ain't never seen no dyke that just want to be like a nice guy. Like,
yo, how'd you get your house?
Ain't no dyke. You ain't never met a dyke that's a nice guy. No, I'm going right at the bitch. Oh, you tried to.
Bitch. Every dyke always is like extra aggressive. Like,
yeah, like, why you so tough? Like, yo, like
who
you nah, be? Bitch. Like, you ain't no knight. You ain't no gentleman. You don't pull out chairs and shit. Like, you ain't learn no fucking. Fuck, where your etiquette, nigga? Stupid.
They all gangster.
All gangster dice.
So how the dice get you? You got a house from your girl, though.
Bro, listen, man. My girl probably was. I don't even give a fuck, bro. If I just walk in and that's the first thing I see off just instinct. Oh, popping. Boop, boop. Talk to my bitch later, like. Off instinct alone, like, oh shit, this what we doing.
So you're in a relationship with your girl, right? You just find out she fucked a nigga. Like, y'all in a serious relationship, 3 years serious relationship. You find out she fucked a nigga, you leaving?
Cause I done probably fucked some bitches.
Yo, this is the most, this is the most I've heard this. Maybe it's our generation, but this is the most I've heard this.
Like, you know it is.
Since I started this, every nigga that I talk to is saying that they not leaving if they girl cheat. You know what this is starting to lead
it's
you
the car. Niggas know what they doing, bro.
Bitches is cheating on niggas out here.
Yeah, they is. Hurting niggas, man. Turning niggas into blim ass niggas, man. How Drake said, I'm blim for real.
You know what I'm thinking? Like, it's like this.
Don't switch on me, bitch. I got big plans. That's how I feel.
Bitches are so, like, got so much to offer nowadays. And it's like, when you go into the balance theme of things, every time shit hit the fan, the nigga always hit on the balance beam. This always the nigga, you feel me? Soon as shit hit the fan, but whenever shit hit the fan, it's like when you look at the situation, the female's always been better to you than you been to her. Or did more for you than you did for her. Or treat you better than so. It's like you always like bitches know they got that little like I could push it a little bit. You find the numbers like what, nigga? You found a number, nigga? One number? What about Rhonda, Sharifa, Inez, and Delisa? Brenda. Inez and Felicia, like, one number, bitches be pushing it. But that's what I'm learning for 2020. Bitches is pushing it for 2020, like.
They been
like,
pushing that shit for years.
Because we all actively on the gram pushing memes and talking shit and all that, so everybody kind of knowing the game. The average nigga, the average nigga might have got cheated on, bro.
Hell yeah. Some of the best niggas done got cheated on. What
yeah,
the
some
fuck?
Of the best niggas that got some of the best niggas.
The fuck? Some of the best niggas done been cheated on, man.
Yeah.
This is crazy, man. These bitches is some bad. These bitches is it.
If you have off, like my thing is this: if you want to play the off and on game with a female, best believe somebody hitting that shit. Best believe, bitches can't wait to. Oh, we taking a break. A break.
Oh, that break is the illest for bitches.
Let me let Terrell break this ass real quick.
She said, what, douche? And that's crazy. The nigga be on deck like he be right there. So batter the fuck up, bro.
Listen.
batter the fuck up. Where the nigga, yo, where do
yo,
these niggas
my grandmother, from? My grandmother broke it down for me, and she said the illest shit ever, right? If two dogs got horny, they will fuck right in front of us. You could bring a dog, I could bring a dog, and we could make them fuck right in front of us. Have you ever seen a cat fuck? Hello! Thank you, Jesus!
Yo, shout out to grandmoms. Grandmoms got knowledge.
Have you ever seen a cat fuck?
I ain't never.
I never seen. You hear them.
Yeah,
you know, but you ain't never seen a cat fuck. Bitch is too smooth.
Too
bitches
smooth.
Is too smooth. Chicken. Smooth criminal.
Yeah, they nasty with this shit,
so,
bro.
So it's like
these bitches got skill.
Either she going openly put that shit on her phone, like, all right, I ain't gonna tap into these niggas till he fucked up. Or she making a mental note. That nigga at her job, bitches give eyes. She walked past that nigga at her job.
Oh, yeah, I'm fucking you.
I'ma fuck
soon.
You.
I'm gonna fuck you, but
I don't
it
know
be right now, because this nigga ain't fucking up. He doing right. He answering texts.
They bump into each other off the elevator. Excuse me. That's
excuse
it.
Excuse me, my ass.
They gonna fuck.
Don't let me be there, nigga. I told you. Yo, excuse me what, nigga? She all right. All right. You feel me? Like, we ain't...